Now her husband, she says, that approved her to wear the niqab, and after a year, he changed his mind and said that it's an issue of dispute. She's not obliged to listen to him, because this is something personal. Even if there is a difference of opinion, she's not obliged to follow his opinion, as long as she is convinced with it and she is okay with it.